I am Randy Severson from Monroe, Wisconsin. I milk 60 cows, and I've been using Z tags for 20 years. Z tags seem like the ones to use because of what they said they would stay in for lifetime.